Apple is making it impossible for the FBI to gain access to your iPhone. Apple's new security updates have been publicly criticized by the FBI because they create issues for them when they are investigating crimes. Previously, the FBI asked Apple to make a special key for them, which would allow them to get access to any Apple device or service and help them gather evidence against any suspects. Apple refused to make any such key because of the risk of this key leaking out and getting into the hands of a hacker. Their new security updates include increasing the end-to-end encryption for all iCloud services and also allowing two-factor authentication to be done with hardware keys. Do you even know the extent to which FBI has gone to gain access of an iPhone through a backdoor? Check it in the caption below.